mean, I already lost my 50,000 rooms already. I don't really care about that, but. What I'm really annoyed at is that I gotta keep fighting that. Actually, no, I don't. Come here, dude. Try. That still hit me? Okay. You don't have the right. You don't have the right. Yes, they do. With every right. Not where I wanted to go. Okay. Okay, can't go that way. I thought they make you. Oh. Like this thing. Nah, fam. I don't wanna fight you. Okay. Okay then. We can't get past that area for some reason. It's time to change to the other one. And my lightning one. Is that Earth Tree? No. Once it's dead, it's dead. That's right. Once it's dead, it's dead. Hopefully. I just don't like this area where you can't use your horse. You gotta run everywhere. Just in case. Run away. Oh, hello. How does that break me out of my stance? And he knows that they want to fucking jump too. Yep, he knows that they want to jump out of that too. That's ridiculous. Dude knows exactly when to jump out of the way of my attacks. That's not the way to go. Ooh, that would have been bad. I don't remember how to get there. I gotta go. Let me see. Go to the balcony. See if that's, or was that where I just came from? Nope, not that way. That's the way back down to those old grumpy dudes. Nope. That is not happening. Thought. right down here. Stone sword key. Dog. Really? Ooh, let's die. Let's not be friends. Remember how to get up there. Get up there. I don't remember how. I think I have to go up through here somehow. I feel like I'm playing for the first time, but no, I'm not. Really? That's so irritating. Nope, wrong one. Nope, fuck it. You missed, dude. That's the one. Okay, dude. Yep. Yep. Sure, I'm gonna harden men on it. I can do the same thing as freaking Stormcaller, as the axe. I did that. Okay, broski. I got the reach. He was not about to freaking grab me. I don't think so. How do I get up there? It's a way up there. I don't remember how to get up there. Trying to think of how I get up there. That's the back way to it. If that is not the way. Huh. We gotta ponder this, guys. Ponder this. Good try. Nope. Good try. Nope. Good try. Nope. Good try. This is the way up, I think. Oh, we're getting somewhere, guys. We're getting somewhere. Okay, yeah. I don't know why I didn't think I didn't have. Backstab. Get out. Stormcaller, baby. Oh, okay, so yeah, so there was no way. Okay, cool. Good to know. Good to know. See how you sneak past this guy. Sneaky, sneaky. Because this version of him, he hit a heck of a lot harder than the version in Caleb. Oh, that's a sunflower. Okay. Right. Doing one combo? A 3-in-1. Damn. That's a steal right here. Thought you had me. This is the part that's gonna suck. I gotta face the effigy of what's his nuts of Godfrey. What about? Physics. true of me. Ouch. That was W. I don't know why you just... Let me rest. Get all my stuff back. Then we gotta go fight Margate. How fun is that gonna be, guys? Time to go fight him. I'm only doing the grave scythe until there's a sneaky little bastard up here somewhere. See you. Good try. Good try. Things at the end today. Alright, let me set this right here so we can get full health. I'm not wasting a pot for that. Alright, I'm gonna go into this fight. Marga, I think he's susceptible to blood flame. So pop this. Pop my fire. Pop my blood flame at the ready. What's up, Talon? How you doing, buddy? Since you haven't seen this game before, I'll let you see the cutscene.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania.
Yes, you did. This is the boss fight.
General Bradahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Not the ending boss fight, but a boss fight. He's actually part of the story. Grave.
Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Yeah. Morgoth. I forgot you even existed. Oh, you little shit. Oh. I was trying to summon. He got more. Yeah, I was trying to summon I was trying to use my summon and he hit me twice before I could even do anything. But I'm gonna go right back up there. That's why I don't usually do the cutscenes because it starts from further back so I can get my summons in. Golden bell. I got my strength. I'm buffing, by the way. If you didn't know. Last. Blue flame blade. Pop my summon. Blade. Nope. Ah, you missed. Nope. Yeah. I see you. That you're a little shit. Okay. Yeah, I think context. Gotcha. Watch this. Sniper shot. Boom. You don't like me. Sniper shot. Oh, you are shit. Drink the meat are strong. What's up, baby?
Thy part in this.
Nope. Oh, he finished it for me. Okay. I went to rebuff and he. Okay. Demigod tripped.
Not a fool.
Yeah. Demigod failed. Yeah.
The Erd Tree.
He's a brother of Moog.
We are.
We'll fight him later. I'm not ready for him right now. Moog is a very, very hard boss.
Elden Lord, thy deeds shall be met with failure, just as I.
Thank you. I wanted. This is anyone ready for Moog? No. Cause his second phase is I don't like it. Oh, thorns. Yeah, I gotta go fight the fire giant. Yay. The fire giant's worse, to be honest. Or is it Mog? I don't remember how it's spelled. I think it's M-O-G-H. Mog. I think. Yeah, I'm scared of the whole last game, so... Trust me, the game isn't that bad. It's really not that bad. It's easier than 95% of their games. I think the worst FromSoft game that I've played was Sekiro. It looks so badass when you're leveled up. Yeah, I'm level like 290 something. I'll show you my stats real quick. Hold on. Yeah, that's me. I've got 80 vigor, 45 mind, 45 endurance, 55 strength, 55 dex, 9 intelligence, 40 faith, and 42 arcane. Sekiro is very unforgiving. Yes, it is. I played Dark Souls 3 and still regret it. If you get this game, you won't. I'm telling you that right now, you won't. Because I thought the same thing. Dark Souls 3 is... The game was just... The story is good, don't get me wrong, but the gameplay is kind of ass. I feel like they rushed to get a third game out. To kind of keep up with everybody else. I'm excited to get it someday. This is from a dungeon. This is from a quest line. This is also off a quest line. So these two are in the same quest line. These two are not. Actually, hold on. Oh, I actually got that. Cool. This weapon right here is a very early game weapon, but you can level it up and it'll last you through the entire game. There's a Souls-like game called Life of Pi. It's based on the story of Pinocchio, and you are given options to lie or tell the truth. Depending on what you do can affect the overall gameplay. I've played that. I've played a little bit of it. I haven't played much of it, though. And that one is on Game Pass, so that one's free. Elden Ring, unfortunately, is not. Let me set the grace. Oh, hello. I forgot she shows up.
Old friend, allow me a moment to converse with you.
Well, I'm kind of talking to my chat, so...
The Erd Tree. No? Prevented by the mantle of barbs.
Yes?
The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being.
I mean, that's what I read.
All that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns.
She shows up like my purpose, like people I knew from high school. Of course. Yeah, exactly.
So I'd like you to undertake
Like, she says the most obvious shit, and it's like, to the flame duh. Of ruin. Like, you've said what I've already read. Clouds, like, why are you talking?
Upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then,
I mean, I get it if it's for people that are, you know, first playing this game. But I've played it three other times now. To becoming I'm on Journey 4. Lord. The World Medallion. Oh, okay, cool. That's what I need anyway. But yeah. Lady Skellora, yeah. Definitely. Definitely a seen you at Walmart type person.
I wish to journey with you. Once more.
Guess I'll talk to her one more time. Ruin,
far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Cool. Good to know. Goodbye. Disappear. And then she vanishes just like the people at Walmart. Alright. Now. This one I... This. Sorry, PC crash. Stream was too lit. I mean, I'm guessing. I mean, shoot. Oh. You're gonna see a dungeon real quick. I'm gonna get the second piece of the armor set that I need. Well, I'm not getting the second piece of the... I wish people would disappear at my local home. Yeah, they just quickly vanish out of thin air. Just like I wish they would in real life. But that doesn't seem to happen. I don't get that lucky. Alright. This is the only part where you gotta be careful. I will say I give you props. I give props to the devs for creating fascinating and extensive lore behind the game. Yes. Sorry, words are hard sometimes. Yeah, I give FromSoft devs complete freaking. Yes, you are able to make a OP mage. You are. Actually, I can show you that real quick. Hold on. Let me get past this area and I'll show you. Because this area is a little... kind of a pain in the ass to... Nope. I'm a big mage guy, so it helped me win the game. Yes, you are able to make a... There's so many spells in this game, it's not even funny. You can have incantations, you can have sorceries, there's a whole bunch of seals, certain seals do certain things. There's a bunch in this game, dude. Like a fuck ton of shit to do. This is a massive game. And when I say massive, I mean... It's the biggest open world game that I've played. If that gives you a hint. Ow, you little shit. None of that. And I know. None of that. Talisman. Am I allowed to have my horse in this? Because that was so freaking. No, horse. Nope. Fuck you. I am not fighting you. Not happening. Leave me alone. Nope. But yeah, Talon, there's a ton of spells and staffs and articles of clothing and like, you can make a mage that can one-shot anybody. I don't know if they've fixed it since then, but the last I knew, you could. Rest in peace, Mr. Horse. Yes. I'm sorry, Horse. Your rider was kind of stupid. The rider of that horse was kind of stupid. Am I going to the right place? I am. Okay, cool. All right. Now that I'm in the forbidden areas. Alright. Talon, you still in here? These are all the staffs you can get. These are all the seals that you can get. I have doubles of most of this stuff. But these are all the seals. Yes, confirming. Nice. The Dragon Communion seal is a good one. The Golden Order seal is a good one. It does Int and Faith. So if you want to do... What's the seals do? Okay, seals are your faith-based casting. Your staffs are your sorcery-based casting. The seals are for your, like, black flame spells, your lightning spells, your fire spells, holy spells. Actually, I'll show you real quick. Hold on. Let me go to... Okay, sorceries are all these. That's all sorcery. That's all your staffs and stuff. It's all your staves. These are your support ones. You can have a frozen sword if you want. You can make your blade unseen. It's usually for PvP anyway. But, let's see here. And these are for all your seals. These are the spells for your, these are the offensive spells for your seals. For each seal. The Dragon Communion seal buffs these right here. These eight spells right here. I don't have this one yet, but the Frenzy Flame Seal buffs this. Oh, it crashed again. Damn. Well, hopefully he can. I will go back over. I'll go back over it with him once he's back in here. But. I'm learning too. Are you a melee person or are you a spell person? Or a mage? Because I can show you weapons for different kind of builds. Lady told me. Lady Skillora told me. But, each seal buffs a different school of magic. If that makes any sense. So the Dragon Communion seal would buff these. Right here. I don't have this seal because I can't ever click because I can't find it. But the Frenzy Flame seal buffs these four spells. Right here. They don't have a blood seal, so that doesn't. And all of your all of your stuff goes by scaling. So the better the scaling on the item or your seal or your staff, the more powerful your spell will be. And faith is the faith and intelligence are the stats you want to level up if you want to be a mage. Mind, intelligence, and faith are the main ones that you want to, and vigor too, because you want to live. But I'm just saying, like, for damage ones, you want to do mind so you can cast more spells, and your intelligence and faith so you can have more powerful spells. This game is extensive. There's a billion men. Yes. It took me forever to get all this stuff. But it's so good. I don't know. Did you see all the staffs and stuff? I summoned him with one of the seals. Yeah. Yeah, you did. Nice. Wrong thing. Okay, this is the very first seal that you'll get from the game. You can either purchase it at the Finger Maidens when you go to the Round Table Hold, or there's a I think the Confessor class has it already. The Astrologer has the staff already, so you can already use spells. The Glintstone staff is the one that the Astrologer starts with. But the best scaling one is this. Why is it only saying... Okay. My int isn't very high right now. If you have an int of 80, this sorcery scaling goes up to like 390. It's stupid powerful. But the only issue with that is that it's going to drain more FP, more focus points. So more of the blue bar. But you're going to hit stupid hard. That makes sense. Here we go. Enhances power of all sorceries, so doesn't matter which school of sorcery. All sorceries, but consumes additional FP. So your spells are going to cost more to cast, but they're going to hit harder. This staff boosts all the gravity spells. This one enhances the crystallion spells, so all the crystal stuff, all the crystal bursts and all that. Staff of Lost. I don't think it has... No, it doesn't have a buff. Abinor doesn't have a buff. This one's got a buff. It enhances all the death sorceries. And this one actually scales on both. It scales on Faith and Int. So if you want to do a double mage build, like an Int and Faith build, this is the staff that's going to work the best for that. Because it scales better with both. This is just a straight up sorcery build. All sorcery, no faith. If you want to go complete Int, just grab this staff right here. But if you want to do both, this one is your best option right now. This one, or if you beat Renala, the boss, you can get this staff right here as a beginning weapon until you get to the Prince of Death staff. So yeah, this certainly seems like a game for me. Yeah. It's very intense. It's very grindy. You're gonna have to grind to get stuff. You're gonna have to grind to find stuff. Not everything is in plain sight either, so you're gonna have to. I had to look up a couple things because I couldn't find it. Like, I was literally, it was sitting right in front of me and I couldn't find it. Because the crystal staff is behind a wall in a cave off to your left in one area. So if you're not looking, like, I was looking for it and I could not find it. I'm a grindy person. I play Warframe. Yeah, so you and Lady Scalora will be fucking great at this game because you both are game grinders. Yeah. I asked her earlier if she was a melee build person or a mage build person, so and I don't know if she heard me. Cause I kinda talk soft, so. We also play Minecraft, which you have to grind for. Yeah. Yep. That is a game where you gotta. My toxic trait is thinking I'd be good at this game. Also. Hey, I thought I was gonna be great too. And then I learned real quick that I was not. I learned real quick. I'm just gonna tell y'all straight up, that first boss is it's gonna humble you. So the boss that you guys saw me fight, you fight him twice. You fight him in the very beginning too. And he seems easy now because I'm a higher level character. But when I first started, I have broken controllers because of him. I will say that. I think I might do melee, but mage builds are great too. I know I'd fuck up so many times that I'd get too confident sometimes as well. Is he just as strong as in the beginning? No. But you're also not very strong either. So, as you progress through the story, he gets stronger too. The bosses get harder as you go through the story. I will say this, Renala, for you, Talon, it's going to be a struggle for you. You might want to have Lady help you with her. Because am making tea. Because she's 80% resistant to magic damage. Yes, it does. You gotta put a thing on the ground. Actually, hold on. Liberty. Yeah, you can go in here. Hold on, let me pause this. Yeah, you can go right here. You can actually call for somebody. Is it crossplay? Like crossplay as in like Xbox and PC or history riz? I see. I think it's Xbox and PC compatible. No. It's, or is it Xbox One X and, I don't remember, to be completely honest. I do know, yes. There is crossplay, but I think it's console locked. Like it's Xbox One S and Xbox One and PS5 and PS4 and then PCs by themselves. I don't think it's cross-platform, but I think it's cross-play. So if you guys were to play it on the PS5, you guys can. Or on PC, you can. But Xbox and PlayStation? No. Or PC and Xbox? No. Or PC and PlayStation? No. Present Old Hunter. Are you a Bloodborne player? I've always wanted to play that game too. I just never got around to buying a PlayStation to play it. But I've wanted to. That's one of the FromSoft games that I've watched people play, and it looks so good. Like, it looks almost as... No, but I know too much. I've wanted to play it for a while. Like it looks so good. Let me see if I can get to the Grand Lizard Wall without dying. Actually, now that I can get my horse back. Don't mind me, nope. You thought if I ever get a console again, it would be PS5 for sure. Yeah. Hey, get what you like. I mean, I've been playing Xbox for so long, it's not even funny, so I'm probably just gonna stick with that. And plus, my Elden Ring is on here, so I'm probably just gonna stick with it. Ooh, nope. You thought. Yes, you can. I forgot to sell y'all. Yes. You can have a mount. You can have a horse. His name is Torrent. He's a fucking badass. He can die though, so Watch out for that. This is the one part I hate about this game, is that they make areas too, like, clouded. Like, you can't see anything. Oh hell, I'm not fighting you. Nope. Nope. You can't have all of that. Nope. He can... No. It's not permanent. No. It's not permanent. Once you rest at, like, a grace, he comes right back. Or you can use a flask and you can heal him. Yeah. Yeah, you can use a flask and you can heal him, and then he'll come right back. You can hit the button again. That was my dog having zoomies with the e-brake on. Oh, that's funny. Oh, man. That's funny. Oh. Yeah, but, you get Torrent at the start of the game. You gotta... I think you gotta unlock two graces to get him. But it's stupid easy to get him. You could run past everybody and get him. Yeah, I don't like fighting that one. Or the one in the... Lindell area. Not that they... Well, the one in Lindell hits stupid hard for where he's at. But the one there, you can't see him. Half the time. Half the time, you can't see him. So, it's not fun to fight him. There we go. Got it. Ooh. And this is the mountaintop of the giants. Somewhat. And we pop Torrent. This is your mount. I don't know if you can... Because weapon I really want to use. Where is it? Here it is. So it looks badass. So this is Torrent. This is your badass mount. And the weapon that I'm using now is the one that I'm gonna be getting a second one of. Because I like the power stance. Yggdrasil? You could say that, yeah. Yeah, it's Elden Ring's version of it. I don't like fighting that. You're not, I know what you are. You're Cerberi. I like you. It was the Tree of Eve fucked us over with. The Tree of Eve fucked us over with, yeah. Oh, Yggdrasil. But yeah. This guy you meet in the beginning of the game, but the guy that's here now is not the same dude. We can do that quest line later. I don't do that one right now. Because that one's long and I'm not fighting you. Nope. Because you have frost damage, I don't want to fight you. You hurt. I'm guessing Talon's PC crashed again. Nope, I am not fighting you either. Little sneaky ass thing. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I was dead. Oh, I forgot. Sorry, but not sorry. Not fighting you. Bye. Nope. I'm too far away for you to fight me like that. My phone is fucked up. Ah. Gotcha. Please, Gargoyle, don't shoot me. I don't have the stamina to keep doing this. Nope. You thought, pal. Ow. Yeah, his phone. I mean, sometimes I do. I was close. That was stupid close. Oh, I forgot what you were. Come here. No, you little shit. Get back here. But you don't. Oh, you are. Back on PC. Okay. Okay, that is death. Not going that way. Forget how to. Okay. I must have forgotten on how to do this. Aha. PC is missing. Hopefully it works this time. Hopefully. We can only hope, right? Oh, I don't like fighting over here. Wait till Easter for that, and yeah. Oh, shoot, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. Go away. But yeah, Elden Ring is fun. I mean, I love this game. I should play it more often because I love teaching people too. Like, it's. Oh, okay, where are we now? I have to go. Oh, fuck. Really? That's where it's at? Ain't no way. I need to get back into playing Dead Space again. I'm surprised it doesn't pull in more viewers. I mean, there's a lot of channels that do like build videos and stuff on it, so I'm not surprised. I forget how to get here. There's a granite that rolled. I mean, if I did videos and stuff on it and, you know, pull people in, it might help. You know, like, help with content and stuff, like getting people. Yeah, regular gameplay channels don't get enough love anymore. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta do more. Like, you gotta make videos on certain weapons. You gotta make. Yeah, it's ridiculous. Just the amount of work that you gotta do now. What's up here? Could very well be. Nope, do not fight me. Do not fight me at that. No. Don't wanna fight. Ow, 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 ow. Hello. Gotta be more like, yeah. Informative. Yeah, I'm trying to do that stuff, but with the way my living situation is, I can't really do that. I can't be loud, so. Like, I can't get passionate about certain things because I get loud. So. That's right here. Yeah, I've been up to the volume once or twice. Yeah, like, I get passionate about this game, and like, I can be told that I'm wrong. I might be wrong, but I'm gonna be passionate about what I do. Like, certain weapons are very, very booty, and people don't like to hear it. Like, they just don't. They don't like to hear it. I could imagine why. It's a great game. Yeah, it really is a great game, but people just don't like to be told that they're wrong. Plain and simple, they don't like to be told they're wrong. Like, I could talk until I'm blue in the face and they'll still say that I'm wrong. I'm gonna go fight the giant dude again. Hopefully not get hit this time. He doesn't activate until like, yeah, like right here. Then he starts his little shit. Nope, you're not hitting me, buddy. chest. Ow. Okay. Get up, dude. Good lord. See what I'm saying now? You can use one of your flasks to revive him. I revived him. Don't worry. He's back. He's back and more badass. He's back and more badass than ever. Don't worry. He's back. Let's just hope that lady didn't see that, because she cry. They don't deserve to live if they kill the best boy. Yeah, they don't. But I'm not fighting him. Because he hits like a Mack truck. On steroids. Too much. At least you know. Yeah, I know my limits when it comes to fighting golems, and golems hit like a fucking truck. And like, I can roll out of the way and the hitbox just doesn't matter. Like, they will still hit you for a fuck ton of damage. The arrow ones are the ones that are annoying to me. Like, everything else is fine. I can't believe I forgot how to get there. Haha, y'all missed. Nope. I am not fighting you. That's the Erd Tree. Okay, that's not where I need to be at. Need to get up there. Need to go that way. Do I fight him? Nope. You thought. I will try my best. Thank you. Ooh, don't get hit, don't get hit. Okay. That would have been bad. Nope, you thought. Nope. Ow. Can you hit him, please? That'd be great. Dumb. do I forget that you do that? You gotta watch for your fucking bullshit. Dead. It died dead. Okay. And I didn't want the horse to die, so I... Ooh, hello. Nope. Come on, buddy. How'd you come near me? Oh shit. I don't have any more juice. They weren't very smart. There's another one of you somewhere. You're like in the rock or something. Have to get over there. Bring out. The Crow and Soul's Verse. Pretty much. No, in the... That's creepy. I'm just now seeing that. Okay, so you come down here. Because there's the hero's grave right there. Alright, I gotta figure out how to get over there. Yep. Okay. I know how now. I'm kind of stupid. Kind of stupid. I figured it out a little bit too late, but I figured it out. felt so good. Okay, there's a dragon that popped out of this area, and I'm not fighting him. Just for the sake of this thing, I'm not fighting him. Because you're gonna see it get real blizzardy here in a second. And he's why. Yep, and here he comes. And I'm not fighting him. In reality, you can go fight somebody else. I'm not fighting you. I know my battles, and you're not one of them. So you will kick my ass. How about no? That sounds horrifying. Yeah, it really is. No. Rock Lobster. Yes. They're in Mount House of the Giants. Oh, and look, Bubba. Oh. I gotta hurry and get to this area before I get bitten again. Because he hurts. He hates. No, you do not. Leave me alone. You should see the ones in Caelid. They're a lot worse. Think of those dogs, but with, like, pus and like, red stuff all over them. Like, they ugly, ugly. Not a little bit ugly. They ugly, ugly. It's a fugly dog. Passing through you, passing through here. I've already got your hammer. I don't need to fight you. Wow, you missed. Every time in this game does so much damage. Yes. The further you go, the more damage the enemies do. And the more playthroughs you do, the more damage they do as well. Got this grace. So I'm not getting smacked around and going back to where I was. Alright, time to go. That was metal as fuck. Yeah. Hello. There's a way to do it without falling off too. Well, without dying. Just gotta remember how to do it. Oh shit. Not with you in my face. But yeah, the further you progress, the more damage they do. Ooh, shit. Nope. No. Fuck. That fucking hand. God damn it. The hand made me jump early. I thought I could clear it. But I wasn't far, so. Which is a good thing. I got the mount. Keep running. And to be honest, the hand scared the fuck out of me. Like, last time I did it, the hand wasn't there. These fucking things. Thank you. You thought, bitch. Fuck you. So, the fingers are like spiders. That's what I'm gonna call them. They're like spiders in Dark Souls 3. When PC's players play. PC players, when they get mad, yeah. No, you don't. You missed. Now I'm gonna be ready for that stupid hand now. You missed. This is the giant's conquering grave. You're gonna see me get mad. This place is fucking horrible. We're off then. Journey to the tree. Yep. Pretty much. Pretty much. Alright, let me grab this. Right, let me prepare myself to get completely fucked over right now. Oh. Make your own Lord of the Rings trilogy. The One Ring. Hi. Ow. Dummy. Yeah, you hit hard though, so. Probably should grab a better weapon than this. There should be another guy, right? Oh, I forgot about this part. You. Something like that. Oh, fucking shits. they jump and they fucking... Or not. Shithead. Whoa. Shit. I win. Shit. Now I can't heal now for the rest of the fucking run. That's great. Kinda. I want your weapon for real. One's gonna be ridiculous. All right. I'm not fighting you. Not happening. Nope. Bye. This is gonna be the hard part right here. As I've gotta fight this thing down here. And not down here. I could use my Stormcaller though, but then again. I'm gonna die. Nope, I'm not fighting you. Come here. I'm not fighting you in that state. Not happening, buddy. Come on. Shit. Bro, probably gonna start getting ready for bed. I hate work. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, broski. Hope you have a great night. That one Hot Topic employee trying to restock the Serenium shelf. Oh, man. I hope stream goes well. Actually, I was about to call it. It's been a little over 2 hours. And I have to get ready for bed myself. Yeah, I'm only going to do like 2 hour streams from now on. I tried doing three and I got way too tired. So I think I'm gonna do like two to like two and a half. We will pick this up tomorrow though. Saturday and Sunday are my Friday, Saturday, and Sunday are my off days. So I will be here every other day, Monday through Thursday. Good night, guys. Hope y'all had fun. And I will be here tomorrow.